Hello everybody and welcome back to Crypto Jet. Today we're talking about yet another very interesting project called Avalanche, or AVAX as the ticker states. If you like the video, please don't hesitate to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe to the channel, or I'm stealing all your crypto tonight. Without further ado, let's move on. So Avalanche, essentially, what it does, what the whole point is to create an open source development platform for launching very highly decentralized applications, or DApps, new versions of financial primitives, and interoperable blockchains that can scale together and with each other. So essentially, this platform allows for the internet of not only things, but blockchains, reactive DApps, etc. It prioritizes financial markets and tries to bridge every single blockchain together into one single ecosystem. So what can you do with this technology? Firstly, you can launch customized blockchains, private or public, up to your liking. You can create and release them fitting exactly your own application's needs and controlling exactly how the blockchain operates, which is highly beneficial in case you want to have a specialized sort of blockchain application. Additionally, you can create and trade digital assets by having the ability to launch any type of smart asset better than any other platform on the Avalanche protocol. Furthermore, building scalable smart contracts and DApps by leveraging the Avalanche protocol, launching smart contracts to the order of millions of validators is the least of your problems. It is very easy to do. And the best part is they confirm a second and they can scale pretty much unlimitedly. Thousands of validators per second at the current rate of work. Key features of this application: high performance transactions in 1 second, and a very easy clearing of thousands of transactions per second, giving a high volume trading and exchanging a very good reality. Scalability, security, of course. The best part is that no mining requirements and very easy hardware requirements. Support allow for a very green and sustainable ecosystem, where each blockchain has the ability to make its own validator set, actually optimizing privacy to the fullest potential. A few of the partners of Avalabs and some developer notes right down below. You can take a look at a lot of different things on their website, the white papers, the roadmap, etc. One thing I will show you though is the Avalanche X protocol, which is essentially an accelerator for developers building highly specialized decentralized applications, so they can make it very easily. You have an option to submit a general proposal for the type of the app you would want. You need ideas, perhaps. You can take a look at these open grants programs that can help you reach your conclusions or fund your token, or you can become an Avenger by becoming an ambassador or joining the community growth platform. Once again, this coin has a very nice sort of community. Developers are doing a very nice job, so I have a bright vision for this coin. Please take a look at their roadmap as well in your free time, and without further ado, we're going to move on to the technicals. Making a quick move on to the technicals, we're switching immediately to the daily chart and taking a look at AVAX at its current price right now, which is lying around the $30 mark. What I can notice at first glance from this coin is that it's following sort of a level of support from down below, however a slanted one. So an important thing to note is that a support does not actually always have to be a rectangle or a straight line, or however you may imagine it. It can also be in the form of a line following a trend where the price has a very nice tendency to bounce up and down from. Now, another little area that I may notice right here is this one, which is probably the next big area that I expect the price to reach resistance at and sort of bounce from. So what can I see happening with Avalanche? The first thing that I notice is this level of support down below and the sort of like a bull flag structure on a very high scale. So you have the core, and then you have sort of a flag happening. However, since it's not too accentuated, I wouldn't be too focused on it, but I would be waiting for a break of this structure either on the top part or on the bottom part. So if it breaks down below on the bottom, which is highly unlikely seeing as the price has bounced off of this multiple times after reaching the $20 mark, it pretty much never went down below. However, there always is a possibility that it experiences a further bigger dip or whatever. So we could experience, a little hit in this zone of resistance. And if it's strong enough, we could experience something like this, a retest, and perhaps a further downward movement, which is something that could be expected, but is highly unlikely in my opinion. However, something else a bit more likely that I could expect is the price to actually go upwards, rally above this level of resistance, come down, hit it with a retest, and make a move for a new all-time high. This is a more likely scenario, in my opinion, because of the immense scalability and features that this project simply provides. So the next big level of resistance, sort of, that we have experienced in the past is this level at the $60 mark, signifying the previous all-time high. Something interesting to note is we can see a very nice double bottom setup formed right here. As you can see, twice the price hit it. We could extend it even to this candle over here. It's a very nice double bottom setup. Breakup structure happening right here. Price is moving in an uptrend finally. And we're seeing a move towards the next level of resistance. So we will see where this coin goes. I have bright predictions for it. But crypto is a highly speculative asset, especially volatile in the short term. So I would advise for extra care, carefulness, care, however you say it, when you're trading, especially in the short term. Thank you guys for joining in for this video. Drop a like if you liked it, and I will see you in the next one. Adios.